That we first told you about on 2 News Midday. The 2-year-old son of Minnesota Vikings running back Adrian Peterson has died just in the last hour in a South Dakota hospital. Police tell us the 27-year-old man who was taking care of the child is now being held on 2 felony counts of aggravated battery of an infant and aggravated domestic assault. Peterson announced this afternoon that he will play on Sunday. The former Sooners family is asking for prayers and respect while they deal with their loss.